Hi, dear love. In manifesting anything, there's one step that is absolutely crucial to begin with. And it's the one step that I've seen my clients skip every single time. I'm Nicole, and I'm a master manifester. Listen, the first step to manifesting anything is to share it. Now, we've got naysayers and doubters. Sometimes they're our spouse, they're our partner, they're our family. Best friends don't believe that we can manifest these dreams and visions that we keep having, that we want to bring into fruition. We want to make it happen. But the lack of support is the number one reason people fail to manifest their dream life. The number one thing that we all have to do to manifest anything is to share it. So it really matters who you share it with. Now, the law of attraction is real, it's active, it is very potent, but it's not the only universal law or principle in manifestation. Share your dream, your vision, your goal, your desire with like-minded souls. That support network is your tribe. So you might be saying, Nicole, I don't have a tribe. I don't have any support around me. Nobody believes in me and they don't believe in my goals. What about that? Look online. Start Googling, searching in groups on Facebook. Go to meetup.com. Do things safe, but join people that are already aligned with where you're going. The people that are in your life, love them, but sometimes you have to love them from a distance. Sometimes you have to realize they're in their journey just like you're in yours. They don't have to buy into your dream. If they can't support their own vision, it's unrealistic to expect them to support yours. Now, that's something that I've had to deal with. I still do. That's something that the Spiritual Superstars in our 7-month Life Mission Masterclass Academy deal with. And that's something that my millionaire business coaches deal with still. One of my business coaches moved from New Zealand to Manhattan, New York, because of the lack of support and because of the naysayers and the doubters in his own group of friends, family, and community that were going to hold him back if he stayed. Now, that's a drastic move. If you're like me and you have children, you have an established place of living, then go about it a little differently. But absolutely hold on to your dream, your vision, your goal that you are manifesting, and share it with the right people. That is key. I pray that this helps you and everybody that you share this with. And I ask you to share it because that's also activating the law of attraction. What you seek is already seeking you. So, what is it that you desire? Put it down in the comment section and let us bless each other's dreams and support each other's goals. All right, dear love, happy manifesting. And if you'd like any more information, join us. We're at Facebook, the links are down below. And go to NicoleXO and download your free ebook, The Art of Manifestation, Aligning Mind, Body, Spirit. See you soon.